Corgi. Your bear wanders in the morning fog. This is not the first week of Salmon Run, so a lot of fish in the river is already dying. Those are so passive that it doesn't take any effort to get them out of water. But active salmon is always more attractive, and bear still tries to catch it. The river is jammed between the mountains, and sun seldom penetrates down to its valley. But eventually fog dissipates, and we see not one, but two bears, a mother with her cub. Another dead fish. No, not good. A cub follows his mother and repeats all her movements. Like her tries the dead fish, and like her doesn't like it. After unsuccessful fishing, the mother bear decides to cross the river. Her cub has to follow, but on a deep spot, the current washes him away. He is tired quickly and simply lets the water carry him. Or maybe he just enjoys the new fun. Now his mother gets worried and joins her cub in the stream. Together they gracefully float right in front of us down the river.